Yes, ladies and gentlemen, we're back again. At it. I'm gonna do some salmon. So far I have some garlic and a piece of pepper in there. I did some butter. I did some, some coconut oil. Salmon. Nice and easy. Lemon squeezy. Oh, it looks so pretty. Ooh, it smells so fishy. Gonna let that sit for a couple of minutes, not gonna bother it, and see what happens. All I seasoned it with, I'm a Jamaican. Maggie baby, the Maggie soon finish. Maggie sweet man. Listen, Maggie, I don't need to give me a sponsorship. Up and fast, real serious. Like I'm here the only one who use it, right? After it cooks, I'm gonna cook it down with some, yeah. Yeah. I got some onions that I seasoned it with as well. So. And it's raining, a rainy night in Georgia. And then I'm gonna go healthy. Broccoli. So here we go. Let that rest. Let that do what it do. I ain't gonna bother it for probably about another 5 minutes. And it's on a low heat. Now these skillets, not stainless steel, but these kind of skillets right there. The heavy one, right? Forgot the name of it. I'm getting old, y'all. Forgive me. Cast iron skillet. These skillets, it holds the heat real good so you don't have to have a wood stove fire underneath it. You know what I mean? Nice and low, and it will do the trick. Yeah. And you know I put some scotchy in it, right? But it's the one from the bottle. So that will give it a nice flavor as well. Yep. Let's see how it does. Another 3 minutes and we's good to go.
He gave me, told me, I love
Because he first loved me. I was looking for some ginger, y'all, but I can't find it. How is it going, y'all? I would have liked it a little bit darker than that. But it is what it is. Maybe I have too much oil in it. So remember, drop a like, yeah? share, and most of all, subscribe. Maybe one of these days you get to come. It's getting there. It's getting there. It's not sticking, so that's a good thing too, right?
Yep.
I think I'd like the white onions better than the red ones for my sauce. Presents better, right? So, I'm special. Yeah, onions up. See what it looks like now. Nice. Oh, beautiful. This one could do a little bit more. And this one. Check it out, guys.
Those are pretty, right?
Oh, yeah.
We've got a couple more minutes to get it darker.
We're gonna make our sauce. And I know what I said, but I'm gonna add them both. Those are the red onions. Put the white one over there. And I just messed up the stove, but that's okay.
Mm-hmm. Mm. That is pretty buttery for a piece of salmon. Oh yeah. Nice. Very nice.
Wouldn't you say? All right, time to do the sauce. Pinot Grigio. And you know, the mad scientist I am, I have to put my Lebanese mix in there, man. Give it some za'atar.
Yes, sir. Some za'atar. Ooh, that smells so delicious. Smells so good. Who want to come over for dinner? Huh? Who is coming?
Secret ingredient.
I'm a mad scientist, guys, don't.
Ho, 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 ho. Look at that, man. Look at that, man. Look at that, man. Look at that. Mm-hmm. Maggie's calling me, guys. Hey, Maggie. Hello. Okay, I hear you. Muggy chicken noodle. Muggy chicken noodle, sweet. That's the real chicken taste, man. Who remember that? All my Jamaicans in the building say, yeah. Oh, yeah. That's it.
That's it, everybody. Thank you.
Seared Salmon topped with a Pino de Grigio sauce with some mango chutney. What do you say, guys? Is this enough to give me a like, a share, and a subscribe? Just from the mad brainchild here, okay? All right, guys, give me a subscribe, guys. If you look at it, hit subscribe. How about that? Love you. Thank you. Peace out.